guys. Nice to see you. I'll get a few pictures over here. What was that groan for? Come on. You got a little Jersey over here? Don't worry, we'll do a couple of non-serious announcements in my I am, first of all, as you can tell, not in my normal attire, though it does signify Friday here at the White House, casual Friday, as we're newly instituted. I am making good on my aspect of my wager with Dimitri, my Canadian counterpart, who is somewhere several hundred miles north laughing. I'm a little warm, but the number 39 is for Ryan Miller, who is, of course, was the United States goalie and the tournament MVP. I have one official government announcement. We've instructed the embassy, our embassy and our ambassador, to make arrangements to deliver one case of Molson Canadian and one case of Yuengling Lager from Pottsville, Pennsylvania, America's oldest brewery, to the Prime Minister's office today. I'm sure Dimitri will take most of that home and consume it. Let me do the week ahead, and then we'll get back into more semi-serious attire for the rest of your hockey questions. 15 minutes. I thought we were doing this on the metric scale. exactly right. What's the exchange rate? I will say, no offense to my Canadian friends here, but we couldn't have done this really without. Also, I put my specs back on. That's the course. This just has 10 for 2010 on it. Nick and USA Hockey, happy providers of this jersey. It's a little smaller in size, which I think Nick did on purpose so that at the conclusion of this, I would give the jersey to him.